The church doesn't seem to want to really deal with that aspect of our walk, the reality, the fact that we get hurt.
Yeah, but the thing that's so funny is that it's mandatory. You can't minister unless you've been healed. Yeah. How can you minister without being healed? And so that's what this is all about. It's about the healing, you know. It's time for the healing. Let the healing begin. It's time for the healing.
Yeah, cool.